I don't like ass kissers, flag wavers, or team players. I like people who buck the system, individualists. I often warn kids, somewhere along the way, someone is going to tell you there is no I in team. What you should tell them is, maybe not, but there is an I in independence, individuality, and integrity. Avoid teams at all cost. Keep your circle small. Never join a group that has a name. If they say, we're the so-and-sos, take a walk. And if somehow you must join, if it's unavoidable, such as a union or a trade association, go ahead and join, but don't participate. It will be your death. And if they tell you you're not a team player, just congratulate them on being so observant.
Thank you.